Got some stone in here today. Let's get it spread out.
Out a little further. Like always, the wind's blowing, so I didn't want to get too much out in front of me. I have a kite going across the field. I think that pile will take me too much further than that. Would be nice if it did. See how my rock stretcher works.
Thank you.
little dark on me. It's almost a full moon. Maybe another day or two. And got both those loads spread out. It's a little bit chunkier than what I was thinking it was going to be. Made a little harder to grade with the backhoe, but it's good enough for as wet and mushy as the ground underneath of it is. I'm going to be regrading it a couple times anyway and probably adding to it before I'm all done. But I got two more loads coming in the morning. Ground's nice and frozen, so you won't have any trouble getting in here. And we'll get that spread down, hopefully close to that first pipe crossing. And then I got to finish the pipe crossing, which the weather's not being good to me with. But it'll happen. Then we'll keep on stoning back the lane. And that'll be that. It's only 10 degrees out. I really don't understand.
probably could have saved some money on stone if I would have hauled some shale in here, built it out of this. I could have used some smaller stone and probably less of it, but then I would have paid for the shale. So somewhere in there, I'm sure there's a savings. I'm not saying the way I did it's right. It's just, I don't like to pay for dirt. I don't like to pay for stone either, but yeah.
Got my gloves.
So that's four loads. We still got a long way to go back through there. But got all this part ready to go. And feeling pretty good about it. They're calling for a bunch of rain in the next couple days, so we'll see how well this holds up. I think it'll be fine. And so a little bit less mud we got to drive through when we're going in. Also, I did a little checking, and by checking mainly I mean I was listening to the radio on my way to work this morning. They said tomorrow's a full moon. And they said it's called Snow Moon because people like to name moons now. Better not snow.